6.5 hours later.
Tua bolsa vai com você aí?
United Airlines flight 129 with service to Rio de Janeiro. Welcome aboard. And as you find your seat, please place your large carry-on bags in the overhead bin. We also have. Please keep your smaller items like jackets with you until we find space for the large carry-on items. Smaller items may be placed underneath the seat in front of you. Just be sure they do fit completely underneath the seat, keeping the area around your feet clear. Once you do find your seat, please step into your row and allow those behind you. Let us know if you do need assistance finding a place for your bag. We are here to help. On today's flight, we are going to be selling alcohol beverages. For your safety and convenience, we're now using contactless payment. Simply save your preferred form of payment to the United App or United.com to make onboard purchases using your stored credit card or Mileage Plus miles. If you are a United Mileage Plus Chase card member, use your card to get 25% back on all your in-flight purchases. We've also partnered with PayPal so you can make purchases using your PayPal app. There's more information in the in-flight purchase options in the Hemisphere magazine, located in the seat back pocket, or visit united.com/snacktime to learn more about how you can save your credit card before and after takeoff. If you are seated in the exit row, now's a good time to review the safety information card located in the seat back pocket in front of you. Please take a look, even if you are a frequent flyer, for each aircraft is different. And if you're unable to prefer not to sit in the exit row, please let a flight attendant know. We'll be happy to find you another seat. Once again, good evening. Good evening and welcome aboard. This is United Airlines flight 129 with service to Rio de Janeiro. Welcome aboard.
Ladies and gentlemen, need all the passengers on your seat, please. Thank you.
Into the buckle. Tighten by pulling the loose end of the strap. Lift the buckle to release. When the seatbelt sign is on, your seatbelt must be fastened low and tied across your lap. In case of unexpected turbulence, keep your seatbelt fastened, even when the seatbelt sign is off. In Polaris business class, fasten your seatbelt, then secure the shoulder strap by placing the metal fitting over the lock and pulling on the strap until it clips. The shoulder strap must be secured for taxi, takeoff, and landing. To release, push down on the metal fitting and lift.
Please take a moment to look around in order to familiarize yourself with the aircraft. This Boeing 767 is equipped with 4 exit doors, 2 on each side of the aircraft. If the doors are open in an emergency, slide rafts will automatically inflate. In a water landing, slide rafts detach from the aircraft and are used as life rafts. There are also 4 window exits over the wings. When open, ramp slides will automatically inflate. If needed, lifelines are located in the window frames of the overwing exits. In a water landing, do not use the window exits unless advised by a crew member. All 8 exits are marked with overhead signs. As you locate the 2 exits here for Steve, remember, they may be behind you.
If you are seated in an exit row, you may be asked to assist the crew during an evacuation. If you're unable or uncomfortable, please ask the flight attendant to move. If you must evacuate the aircraft, exit path lights on or near the floor will illuminate and guide you to the exit. Look for a change in color or an exit sign to indicate that you've reached an exit. Leave all carry-on bags behind. Please refer to the safety card near your seat for the operation of the exit doors on this aircraft.
If necessary, an oxygen mask will drop from above your seat and ceiling compartments in the lavatory. If the strap appears, pull down on the strap to access your mask. Firmly pull the mask to extend the plastic tubing and start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, lift the elastic band over your head, and tighten the strap. The bag may not be placed while oxygen is flowing. Make sure your mask is secure before helping others.
Should you need it, you'll find the life vest equipped with the water-activated mic and a couch under, between, or next to your seat. When directed, pull the tab to remove the pouch. If present, remove the strap from around the pouch. Tear open the pouch. Remove and unfold the vest. Slip it over your head. Wrap the belt around your waist and secure it to the buckle in front. Pull the loose end to tighten. Inflate your vest just prior to exiting the aircraft by pulling down sharply on the red tab. You can also inflate the vest by blowing into the tube. This aircraft is also equipped with infant life vests, which will be distributed if necessary.
Smoking of any kind, including e-cigarettes, is never allowed on the aircraft. FAA regulations prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying lavatory smoke detectors. U.S. law also requires passengers to comply with lighted signs and crew member instructions.
Make sure you've switched all smartphones, tablets, and e-readers to airplane mode. For taxi, takeoff, and landing, large electronic devices must be turned off and stowed. For international destinations, your flight attendants will advise you if it's necessary to turn off and stow your device.
We'll be taking off soon. Please review the safety card located near your seat. Stow your tray table, food and beverages, carry-on items, headrest, and footrest. Make sure your seat back is upright and your seatbelt is securely fastened. Please place your personal item under the seat in front of you. At United, we're connecting people, uniting the world and doing it safely. From all of us, thank you and enjoy your flight.